Now, the founder of the antivirus software company wrote in an op-ed, his quotes, "I will, free of charge, decrypt the information on the San Bernardino phone with my team. We will primarily use social engineering, and it will take us 3 weeks." John McAfee is running for president of the United States as a member of the Libertarian Party. He joins me now on the line from Memphis, Tennessee. You know, I should add that you have said if you can't do it in 3 weeks, you will eat your shoe live on TV. Why do you think you can do this?
Well, any good hacker can do this. Here is the issue. What the FBI has asked Apple to do is to create a back door into their encryption. Now, this is madness from any number of standpoints. Any back door that is created is always discovered by hackers and our foreign enemies. So if you put a back door into the iOS product, then within a month, every hacker on the planet will have access to that back door. The Chinese will have access. The Russians will have access. And none of us that have iPhones will be safe. Sure, the FBI will be able to listen to us and monitor us, but then so will everyone else in the world. This is what they're missing. They're saying that we're only going to use it on that one phone. That's insane. We know that's not true. If that was it, that they would just say, well, why don't we have somebody decrypt it like I'm offering? Give us the phone. We will decrypt it. We don't put a back door in it. We simply take it apart, look at it, tell you what's in it, and give it back.
But, John, what I'm confused about is if you're saying that you can do that, why hasn't the FBI or, quite frankly, Apple tried to do that without creating the back door?
Okay, the FBI has not done it because I do not believe within the U.S. government there exists the talent to do so. Think about it. Most of the great hackers, and hacking, by the way, is an innate talent. It's much like you can go to the Juilliard School of Music and they're not going to create a Mozart or a Bach. These people are born with innate talents. Just like certain mathematicians can multiply 2 1,000-digit numbers in their head instantly. It is an innate talent that people are born with. Hackers are the same thing. These people are not going to work for the government. They're usually isolated. They're asocial. Many of them have tattoos on their face, and they want to smoke weed while they work. The federal government is not going to hire these people. So our federal government is 20 years behind the Chinese and behind the Russians because they do not have the talent within the government to do this. And yet I know hundreds of people who can decrypt that phone for them. So I think the government is running of an end run here, a ploy, in order to get a facility to spy on everybody with an iPhone. Why else would they want this?
We need to be clear on something here. Why wouldn't Apple do it? You haven't answered that question. Clearly, they know these hackers, and they know the hacking community. They know you.
Yes. I have no idea. They have not. It's because the federal government has not asked them to do this. What I'm doing is forcing a hand here. I'm saying, okay, so you want Apple to put in a back door because that's the way you want to access the data because you say the data is critical. Well, let's not worry. I can do it myself. I'll do it in 3 weeks. Give me the phone. Now, they're
have
not
you
going
contacted,
to accept my offer because that's
you,
not what they want. They don't want to
you,
know what's in
have
this
you contacted,
phone. They want
have
to
you
know
contacted
what's in every
the
phone.
FBI? Have you contacted the FBI? Have you contacted the police in San Bernardino? Have you contacted the Justice Department?
I have tweeted them all, but my article has gone viral. You know, 3 million people have read it. I guarantee you the FBI has read it. And if they do not know my phone number, then there's something wrong with the FBI. So, and I have tweeted them and said here I am. I'm available. Yes or no? Nobody
and sorry,
has
John,
responded.
I just need a quick answer to this. Have you done this already? On other phones?
On other phones, many other phones. Of course, it's a trivial thing to do. It's a trivial thing. Any good hacker can do it. When I say trivial, it does take time, of course. But any great hacker can do it. I'm sorry, that's just the reality of the world. There is no such thing, unfortunately, as unbreakable encryption. It does not exist.